It's been baking in the oven for probably about a little over an hour. I'm gonna put this baklava back in the oven. I baked it at 210, and then I put a lot of cinnamon on top because I love cinnamon. Can you hear it? Homemade almond baklava. Like and subscribe. Yummy. It's gonna be in the oven a little more to get that crunch. Thanks, guys.